Ben has a very deep bark, and he was just right over here by the puppies barking. And it didn't seem to bother him, so that's a good thing. Huh, even though he's big, you guys don't have to be afraid of him. He's just big.